first exponent fold, always exponent fold. Fold multiply by which number is nearest to 80 but not greater. Fold multiply by 20 is 80. Okay, this is 1. 1 exponent 20 is 1. Okay, finish.